Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whatever time y'all watching this. Yo, it's Marquis Walker. We going from Boston to Buffalo, New York. Yes, I'm finally reviewing it. Benny the Butcher and Hit-Boy. Hit-Boy produced the whole album, so I'm not going to shout out all the producers. It's only one producer, Hit-Boy. You know, just coming off that Nas album, you know what I'm saying? So go check out that Nas album too. But yo, this is called Burden of Proof. Everybody's talking about it. Benny the Butcher, Burden of Proof. And I believe this album wasn't scheduled. I don't think this album was scheduled to come out. I think he just got connected with Hit-Boy. He was doing a song or two. And then eventually he did a whole album. So it's not one of the ones that I was like excited to review or excited to come out. I know Benny the Butcher got a couple more projects coming out that he already had on the roster. So